In this example, we want to over here say when is the year of the first prophet. So we can clearly see it's year 3. We're going to use a combination of an index and match. So I'm going to do index first. I'm just going to show it to you this way. So we're going to say look at those cells there. And immediately here in the array, I'm going to say bigger than 0. And notice what Excel has found is false, false, true, true, true. What is key here, the row number, normally you'd put a 1 or 2 or something like that. In this case, you put a 0. And you can see that's what Excel now sees. If I say OK, it doesn't tell us much. But what I now can do is wrap a match around it. So I'm just going to type match, open bracket. Now I know because the index is reducing, providing falses and trues, what I wanted to look for is the word true. Where must it look? What's the lookup array? It's the index. And for the match type, I'm just going to go to the end. I can do exact match and close it. Before we click enter, I'm just going to go into the function wizard so you can see what Excel's saying is looking for true. It's going to look here, see false, false, true. It's going to return a 3. So when I say OK, you'll see it says 3. And if for whatever reason we change something and now this is actually minus 100, that changes to 4. So I'm just going to do an undo. So this is a nice way to do things like when we turn bigger than 0, when we turn bigger than a certain number, etc.